Friends, I thank people across the world for joining the Yoga Day celebrations. World over, the first rays of the sun are being welcomed by dedicated yoga practitioners. It's a beautiful sight. I urge you all to embrace yoga and make it an integral part of your daily routine. Yoga is ancient and modern. It is constant and evolving. For centuries, the essence of yoga has remained the same: healthy body, stable mind, spirit of oneness. Yoga provides a perfect blend of jnana or knowledge, karma or work, and bhakti or devotion. Yoga will make every individual better in thoughts, action, and spirit. Friends, the importance of practicing yoga is greater than perhaps ever before. We live in a time when disease related to lifestyle and stress are increasing. This comes with the fast routines and pressures at the workplace. It pains me to read about bright young men and women being affected by substance abuse, alcoholism, diabetes, and such other evils. Yoga offers a solution to these problems. Yoga also furthers unity among people and in our society. This can heal several challenges that our world faces. Friends, peace, harmony have always been associated with yoga. On the occasion of the 5th International Yoga Day, let our motto be Yoga for Peace, Harmony, and Progress.